Now to a gruesome discovery in Spalding County where human remains were found this week. The sheriff says someone spotted the bones near a creek by Wallace Road. Investigators found clothing and a shoe nearby. Now the sheriff says it appears that the bones have been there for a year or two. They're now running tests and checking missing person logs to see if they can identify the person.
A secret